I'll call the student's name and then start reading with, or who they've chosen to pin them, and if you would just please come to the front then with your student, we can get you the pin. Brittany Harris. Brittany Harris has chosen her mom, Brenda Harris, to pin her because her mom has always been her role model, biggest supporter, and a perfect example to never give up, even when the going gets tough. She would also like to thank her boyfriend, Jonathan, for being her guinea pig through it all and helping her study late at night. Brittany would also like to thank her friends and family for supporting her. She wouldn't have done it without everyone's help. Congratulations, Brittany. An education is something nobody can ever take away from you, and something you can always fall back on. Her grandmother is the most kind, caring, and patient person Ellie knows. Doreen is the perfect example of a generous and giving heart. Congratulations, Ellie. Mackenzie Irwin. Mackenzie has chosen her mother Renee to pin her. She would like to say thank you for always supporting her in whatever she does. Thank you for encouraging her to strive to reach her goals and never give up. Lastly, she would like to say thank you for always believing in her and challenging her to do her best. It has really helped throughout this program. She loves you and appreciates all you do for her. Congratulations, Kenzie. Hope Jellica. Hope chose her cousin Cayenne to pin her today. Cayenne graduated from the same program 5 years ago. Cayenne has been a huge role model and support person for Hope. Cayenne encouraged Hope to continue on through the program and believed in her every step of the way. Hope would also like to thank her entire family for being there for her through this. They say it takes a village to raise a kid, but Hope believes that it takes a village to get a student through this nursing program. So Hope would like to thank everyone very much for their help and their support. Congratulations, Hope. Jessica Johansson. Jessica has chosen Marla Luring to pin her. Marla is a nurse as well as the health careers teacher at Devil's Lake High School. She inspired Jessica to go into nursing and showed her what an amazing nurse looks like. She also provided her with a strong base of knowledge to begin the nursing program with. Jessica would like to thank her mom, dad, sister, and boyfriend for always supporting and believing in her, as well as the rest of her family and friends for all they have done and continue to do for her. Congratulations, Jessica. Adolphe. before, today she wants to express her appreciation for a select few people, even though she claims she could go on for hours and hours, and she probably couldn't. This is quite long. She wants to say thank you to her husband, Bo, for making it through this last year and still wanting to be married to her. Also, thank you for working so hard and making sacrifices to carry the family financially. Her son, Jacob, for being such an amazing big brother to Cora and helping out when your mom is constantly working on her schoolwork. Her daughter, Cora, for being such a good baby, making it possible to get some things done while you occupied yourself or laughed at your brother hysterically while he entertained you. Her father and mother-in-law, Brian and Nicole, for working around their busy schedules and helping out with their grandkids when needed. Thank you to Bo's grandma, Nettie, for being so extremely supportive about everything they do and making sure the family always has everything they need and so much more. Lastly, thank you, Hattie's parents, Lyle and Sherry Schaefer, who have rearranged their entire life and schedules to revolve around Hattie's nursing. Congratulations, Hattie. Haley Larson. Haley has chosen her mother, Debbie, to pin her today. She would like to thank her and her father, Dale, for being so supportive. She would also like to thank the rest of her family for being so supportive of her crazy schedule. Thank you again, everyone. Congratulations, Haley. Samantha has chosen Dan to pin her today because he has supported her throughout the last year. He has spent several hours being a patient while she practiced her skills. She wants to thank him for taking care of things while she spent countless hours studying. He has spent time listening to her, being there for her, and was always willing to help. Samantha would also like to thank her dad, Mike, for answering the phone every time she called happy, upset, or confused. He has always had the right words to keep her going and has been a good source of confidence for her. Congratulations, Samantha. Jennifer Reed. Jennifer Reed is originally from Tennessee and now resides in Rugby, North Dakota with her husband, Ken, and their two cats. She is employed by Heart of America Medical Center and has been a paramedic for 23 years and an EMS since 1990. Prior to joining the EMS, she worked in a long-term care facility. All of these years, she has enjoyed taking care of people and hopes to have many more years of doing so. She saw a great opportunity when LRSC offered the paramedic to nurse pilot program. She wants to thank Kate for encouraging her to apply and the staff here at Lake Region for their support. Her biggest supporter is her husband, Ken. He has made it possible for her to go back to school. Without him, she would not have the courage to take on this challenge at her age. He even covers her shifts at work to allow her to attend class. He picks up extra shifts to help pay for the courses and has taken on more duties at home to allow her to have study time. Thank you, Ken, for being the best husband and partner I could ask for. Yours is shorter, so I'm going to wait till you're up in the house. Kelsey has chosen her mom, Diane, to pin her today. She was always pushing her to study more and worry less. She would like to thank both of her parents for their continuous support through the past year. They were always a phone call away, no matter what time of day, to listen to her problems and provide reassurance when needed. Congratulations, Kelsey. Helen Schuster. Helen has chosen her parents, Brian and Mary, to pin her today. Her parents are always supportive of her and pushing her to her fullest potential. They always see the positives, no matter what the outcome may be. She loves you and thanks you for all you do. Also, she would just like to give a special shout out to Kenzie, her roommate and teammate, for always helping her study and getting through the stressors that come along with nursing school. Thank you. Congratulations, Helen. Andy is having her husband Chad pin her today because his constant encouragement has made him her biggest supporter, often going above and beyond to help pave the way to her success. She also would like to thank her daughter Elena for being her rock and helped her so much at home, her son Neil for challenging her every day, her daughter Lila for so many perfect smiles that made her work harder, and her son Hunter for so many hugs that got her through tough days. She wants to thank her parents for encouraging her to follow her dreams, her immediate and extended family for their unwavering support, a special thank you to her fellow classmates and instructors for being her second family this past year, and finally to her three angel nurses for watching over her through her journey into nursing. Congratulations, Andy. Josie Stone. Jody Stone to pin her today because he has been able to put up with her self-diagnosing, full body assessments, and hours working on schoolwork rather than keeping up with the laundry and dishes. He has also allowed Josie uninterrupted time to study. Josie also wants to thank her parents, Judy and Darwin Klein, for raising her with good morals and being so supportive. To thank her neighbors, Nancy and Bill Mix, for all their pep talks and tea breaks from schoolwork. To Uncle Bill for allowing daily blood pressures, and finally going to the doctor for high blood pressure. And thank you to everyone, friends, family, and classmates for their support. Congratulations, Josie. Mallory is having her Grandma Mary and Grandma Becky pin her because ever since she can remember, they have been her role models. She would like to thank them for their numerous inspirational texts and advice, and also praying for her every time she had an important test. She would also like to thank her mom, dad, brother, boyfriend, family, and friends for all of the support they have shown her throughout this last year and a half. Congratulations, Mallory. Megan's sister Mary is pinning her today because she is one of her favorite people who also happens to be a nurse. Mary has become Megan's biggest fan, supporter, and best friend throughout the years. The selfless attitude that Mary possesses and willingness to do things for other people has inspired Megan and provided her with a great example on how to go about life. Megan thanks Mary for always being there through all aspects of life, and especially for helping her stay somewhat sane throughout school. Congratulations, Megan. Tara has chosen her sister, Chelsea, to pin her today. She is someone Tara looks up to in nursing and who understands the struggle that is nursing school. For the daily, hour-long talks and letting her vent all frustrations, she thanks you. Tara wants to thank her boyfriend Kyle for doing the dishes every single day for the last 11 months. She really appreciates it and hopes it continues. She wants to thank her son Jessen for always brightening her day and being her little fishing buddy. She also wants to thank all of her family for supporting her decision to pursue nursing, and she can't forget all of her little nursing girls who kept her days bright. Thanks to all. I would like to have Samantha Manning come up, and she will be reading the oath.
I solemnly pledge myself before God and in the presence of this assembly to faithfully practice my profession of nursing. I will do all in my power to make and maintain the highest standards and practices of my profession. I will hold in confidence all personal matters committed to my keeping in the practice of my calling. I will assist the physician in his work and will devote myself to the welfare of my patients, my family, and my community. I will endeavor to fulfill my rights and privileges as a good citizen and take my share of responsibility in promoting health and welfare of the community. I will constantly endeavor to increase my knowledge and skills in nursing and to use them wisely. I will zealously seek to nurse those who are ill, wherever they may be, and whenever they are in need. I will be active in assisting others and safeguarding and promoting the health and happiness of mankind.
Thank you.
So those were just some photos that people submitted to me just for their support groups, which is so important, I've learned, in getting through this program. We wouldn't have been able to do it without you. We're very happy that everybody came here. There's a lot more people than I expected. You guys are really popular. But thank you for coming, and we're going to have coffee and cake and lemonade, and we can all mingle a little bit if you'd like to. But thanks for coming. You can go.